Hey, good morning, everyone. I have a powerful word to speak to you today out of this amazing book here. It's one of my life verses. It's a very familiar passage of scripture, and it comes out of Galatians chapter 2, verse 20, and it reads, "My old self has been crucified with Christ. It's no longer I live, but Christ lives in me. So I live in this earthly body by trusting in the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me." Wow. You know, it really breaks my heart to say this, but the truth is that so many believers today seem to be content to live what they think is the adequate Christian life. They believe that if they go to church, read their Bibles from time to time, say their prayers once in a while, they'll be all right with God. They go through the motions of being a good Christian. But they do not enjoy the power, the peace, the strength, the joy that comes with the abundant life that Jesus talked about in John 10:10. Eventually, these believers' life, their living, becomes a burden and does not comfort them when the storms of adversity come. The truth is, the Christian life is to allow Jesus to live in and through us. That is why Paul wrote this passage of scripture, because the truth is, God does not call any of us to live the marginal Christian life characterized by chores and rituals. So let me remind you what God does desire for all his children, all the born-again believers. That is to have a daily personal relationship with you, where you experience his presence and you trust him for wisdom, courage, strength in all situations. With every step you take, every decision you make, every conversation you have, every thought you entertain, the Lord wants to glorify himself through you. He desires to shine in your life with the fruits of his Spirit, his love, his joy, his peace, his patience, his kindness, his goodness, his faithfulness, his gentleness and self-control, bringing out your unique talents, your gifts, your traits, your personality as you walk in obedience to him. So my friends, my question to you, are you living out your new life for him so that you can say, "I no longer live, but Christ lives in me"? If that's not where you are, my prayer is that you will daily walk in obedience to him and enjoy the abundant life that Jesus promised when you allow Christ to live in you. Well, guys, just a quick word to encourage your heart today. If that's where you are, you're not fully, walking in that, crucified with Christ and living for him daily, that you will today. If this speaks to you guys, please share this video. I hope you have an amazing day. Know that I love you guys, and I'm praying for you.